Hello, Scorpio. This is Gypsy Spirit in Charleston here with you, ready to give you your love reading for Tuesday, December 25th. And happy holidays to you. I know for many of us, we're celebrating Christmas. For many others, we're just celebrating being with friends and family and enjoying the festivities. So let's get right to it. Yeah, Scorpio, you have a great card that I drew for you today. And I'm using my new deck called the Romantic Tarot that is designed especially for love. So good job, Scorpio. Maybe during these holidays, all the festivities is bringing new love to you. We have an Ace of Cups here. And just a beautiful card. Lots of energy flowing around love. And you may be meeting somebody new that's going to strike up a new love connection for you. There's just a beautiful, like I said, energy of love. You're around a lot of friends and family, and it's just love everywhere. Love is in the air. It's just wonderful. I mean, I can't say enough good things about it. You have a new love. And if you are not looking for a new relationship and you're in a relationship already, this card also indicates that your relationship has taken a whole new level to, you know, a deeper love. And, you know, we learn new things all the time about each other. And our love is always, when we're in a relationship, it just keeps going. It'll either keep going to a higher level or it'll drop. And if you're in a relationship already, there's new sparks, new energies of new love coming into this relationship and just bringing on a deeper love. So congratulations, Scorpio. If you like what you're hearing, please hit the like button. If you would like a personal reading with me, please go to my website at www.gypsyspiritcharleston.com. And if you would like a daily message to hear my daily love messages, please hit the subscribe button. So in the meantime, I hope, Scorpio, that you enjoy your holidays with all your loved ones and enjoy this new energy of love coming to you. Bye-bye.